I don't think a lot of people know that they have a right to film. I believe that with the police, they always think that the police has the last word and they have the ultimate power. It's hard to film the police also in this moments, right? In this high tension moments, the least thing that you want to do sometimes as a citizen that is watching something like this is put yourself in risk.